A New Mexico icon has come under attack in Washington. A Kentucky senator says federal funding for the Smokey Bear hot air balloon needs to be cut. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese spoke to the longtime pilot about this controversy.
You bet I get very choked up about it.
For nearly 20 years, Bill Chappell piloted the Smokey Bear balloon. This week, Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell said the balloon was a waste of tax dollars and wants federal funding for it cut.
I am offended. First of all, a man of his stature would say, knowingly say something like he said without any forethought, apparently. And shame on him, pure and simple.
The Smokey Bear balloon got some unwanted national attention for this frightening accident. The balloon got tangled in a radio tower in 2004 with two young boys on board. Chappell was a pilot. All got down okay. For decades, the Smokey Bear balloon has been educating youth and greeting fans at the balloon fiesta.
These pins are, each year is a year since we began.
Chappell says he takes part of the blame for McConnell not seeing the value in Smokey Bear.
Shame on us for not having educated him better when he was a kid. He's not much older, if he is that, than I. And so we grew up with Smokey together. Surely he's heard only you can prevent a wildfire.
Now Chappell hopes McConnell lets up before the Smokey Bear balloon is gone.
It would be a blow. I can't imagine.
Can't imagine a famous New Mexico balloon and bear grounded. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
Well, Chappell says the Smokey Bear balloon's budget is about $50,000, but only a third of that comes from federal funding.